November 5th, today I am thankful for this house and knowing that my kids are safe and warm and they have a place to grow, I'm thankful for. And today's shout out is for my very good friend, Tennille Milam. Thank you for being my friend, Tennille. See you tomorrow, guys.
Howdy, y'all. How are y'all doing today?